This Tasty Thursday, I'm at Spahrs Seafood. I'll be trying their alligator bites with special sauce and a slice of lemon. I'm actually going to show you guys a video of my first bite of alligator. And next clip. Try alligator bites, and someone tells you that it tastes just like chicken, they're lying. It is good, but it's definitely not chicken. If you guys are ever in Spahrs, definitely go ahead and try those alligator bites. Start you off. Their catfish platter, which came with some pretty good fried catfish. And two slices of toast and a nice portion of sweet potato fries. My dad is the fish fryer in my family, so these pretty on par with, you know, some fresh catfish. So definitely recommend trying it out.